Previously on Life as Mill and Mill. You are now tuned in.
So, are you ready for Jamaica?
Yes, I am. So excited.
So it'll be my second time going, and it'll be her first time. So I'm just ready to show her around as if I lived there before.
Child, please. I have some lasagna, some garlic toast, plates already made. Kids are eating good. Corn beef hash. All these pancakes. Sausage, bacon, and toast.
Sit in here, and you're going to sit in here behind. I'm going to beat you up.
And it's the airport. Just park. Driver, pick this up. Jamaica, waiting for the taxi.
We made it.
Yes.
And it's so hot.
Yes, very hot. Fun, fun, fun. On the way. Ready to have a good time. Ready to have a good time. The view is beautiful. Yes, yes, yes. Stop for some water in the store before headed back to the room. Good morning. We woke up in Jamaica this morning. Such a beautiful view.
Population 2.89 million people live on this island.
2.89 people?
Yeah. 2.89. It's a mountain, fella. There's a mountain. The tallest point is the Blue Mountain, which is 7,402 feet tall.
To make 60 feet, bro, the garage, it's everything's in the garage. The garage ain't even that big.
Hey.
Hi.
Yeah, man, welcome to Jamaica, welcome to Chaka. My name is Alvin, I'm going to be one of the guides. Before I get you on the horses, we're going to give the guys an orientation. Anyone here riding a horse for the first time?
Okay, the access
and the... You can go after him. I see you.
Yeah, City, Taylor. Look, for Taylor right there at City.
Why are you making me nervous? Come inside, all right? I promise you.
Yeah.
Capital food, right?
Right. Yell and scream like, yeehaw.
Yeah. You feel comfortable in there? Too late now.
That ain't it.
Too late.
Ain't nothing wrong with the horse. That's how I breathe. It was like him sneezing or something. Jamil to my uh-oh, this ain't it. Yeah, horse.
Man, that motherfucker breathing like he done been in a bad heat. Yeah, horse. Good boy. Good boy, Big Brown. Good boy, Big Brown. Big Brown breathing all crazy. Yeah, yeah, horse, yeah. Yeah, yeah, horse. I'm talking my horse, not your horse.
It's a journey, it's a long race. Mama says, son, be wise. We got birthday shout outs coming soon. Anniversaries. New graduates. Newlyweds. Love to meet people. Yeah, man. Come on, just let me to finish this race.
So we ain't giving up now. We put up a fight, we got to be ready.
So we have a special birthday shout out going out to Lori. Lori from all the Larry from out of Florida. Happy birthday, Larry. Where's Larry?
Right here.
Hey. Happy birthday, Larry. Welcome to Jamaica, man. Welcome to Trucker. Have yourself a wonderful day, okay, sir?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, man. Turn up.
Hey, I'm saying we can get free. A lot of bodies. Wow. Hey. Take it out. So, ladies and gentlemen, we will kick start my second game for today. This one we're playing called the Bingo. You got one in the B, one in the I, one in the N, one in the. What the law say? Bingo players, you ready? Yeah, you ready?
Right. You got the dryer.
And the first number for my second bingo game is 061. That's 061.
But that's what I'm saying. Y'all was supposed to.
061 followed by. And we're in the B line.
I just say I know man. I'm telling
B number five followed by 063.
Thank you.
That's 06.
Hey!
Florida! Yeah, man, that's there. What's your name again?
Larry.
Yes, oh, like the crab in Shark Tank. Larry. I'll never forget. Happy birthday again, Larry.
Birthday, babe.
All the best.
Thank you.
All my birthday twins.
Birthday for me in the club, 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 club. Go, 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 shawty. It's your birthday.
Okay? How old are you?
I'll be 38 tomorrow.
Perfect age. You're 38 now. So if you were born 10 years ago, how old would you be now?
If I was born 20 years ago?
No. You are...
Alright, did she say that you're going to change the zip lining here?
Yes.
I'm going to change your response. Your response are to be changed.
So you are almost again?
I'm 38 years old.
38. So if you are 38 now, so if you were born 10 years ago, how old would you be now?
I was born 10 years ago. 10 years ago.
How old would you be now?
I'd be 10.
Thank you.
Coming up next.
Yeah.